If a is equals to 2 and b is equals to 4, then a squared plus b squared equals to how much? So a squared plus b squared is equals to how much? All right, now let's try substituting in our values. It's going to be 2 for a, and b is 4. And so now we just need to work out 2 squared, and 2 squared is just 2 times 2, and 4 squared is just 4 times 4. And so this gives us what? 2 times 2, that's equals to 4. 4 times 4 is equals to 16, and so we get 20, and so our answer is B, 20.